In this video, I would like to show you how you can create a trail of tasks that you created before. So, the creation of trail has changed quite a lot since the last version of the web portal. That's why we will go a little bit into detail how we can create a trail. First of all, go to the route section and click on the new route card. Then what you will see right now is that you have now a trail marker that is placed in the middle of the map. It is important to place the trail marker approximately there where the trail will take place later on. In my case, it will be in the city center of Frankfurt, somewhere here. So I place it here. And the nice thing now is that from clicking into the map, the web portal knows where the location is. So it's Germany, Frankfurt am Main. That's right. Let's provide a title for the trail. It will be called My Presentation Trail. And if you would like, you can also upload an image. So let's select one. I have Frankfurt City, and of course we have a lot of nice images here. For example, that one, it shows the old opera. Click on upload, and if you would like, you can also use the geolocation from the image that you uploaded. In this case, I already placed it quite well, so I just click no. You can provide now something about the trail. So let's say this trail was created for demonstration. The second tab, or the second part of the trail create form, are the settings. So we have different settings that you can enable or disable that will modify the way how a trail is displayed inside the MCM app. If you want to know more about a certain setting, you can just click on the info icon and you will be notified what this setting will do. For now, I will just leave everything by default and hit the create button. But before I hit the create button, I want you to notice something. That earlier on it was mandatory to add already tasks before creating a trail. Right now you cannot add tasks while creating a trail, but you have to create the the hull of a trail first, and then later on you can add the tasks. Okay, so my trail is now ready, and I have a warning that my trail does not contain any tasks currently, so I have to add some to them. But let's first just take a quick look on everything else. It's my presentation trail, this is the description, and I have the code. With the code I can unlock the trail inside the MCM app. If you want to know more about the code, just click on the info button. Okay. Now let's go to this is probably the one of the important parts while creating a trail, how we can add the tasks. We see here now the city center of Frankfurt. It is quite crowded and we had a lot of tasks, so it's sometimes difficult to find the task that you want to add. But in the previous videos I just created two tasks with the mailbox and one wizard task, and I want to put them together into one trail. What I can do to filter the task is just to go to the filter, and in this case I will use the last week filter and apply it. And now I see the two mailbox, volume of the fountain and the Stahlkappenschuhe von Albertus, which I created also as a duplicate of one in Cologne. We will start here. You have two possibilities to put together a trail. You can use the map, just click on the task and click on add, and then it will be part of the trail. Then we can Let's click here on add. And here. But you can also use the list on the left side. So for example, there was the second mailbox. It was placed directly above the other mailbox. So I'm not able to access this from the map, but I can access it from the list. So just click here on add and will be also part of it. If you are ready, you can just click save changes. And now it will take some minutes for the system to calculate the map and to prepare everything, so just relax and sit down. So here we are again. After some minutes everything is ready and we can continue working with this trail. I would like to present to you the icons here on the top of the gray bar. So first of all you see the name of the trail, and if you want to edit the for example the order of the tasks, then just click on the edit task list button and you can use now drag and drop to reorder your tasks. So for example, if you would like the mailbox that is here be before this task, then you just drag and drop it to this position. You click save changes, and this time it does not take so long because the map is already provided. If you want to edit information about the trail, like the title or the description or even the basic data like where it is located and for how long it will take and the settings, then you can just click the edit trail button and you have the form from the create trail view. But we just go back because you don't want to edit. We will have a separate video on the digital classroom feature because it's quite huge. And the last one is the share trail option, and there you can share a trail with a working group you are in. So thank you for your patience and we will see each other in the next video.